If you've identified that your group have a tendency to waffle a bit, then just as with using say in seven words during an inquiry, you could have a community builder before you start of seven word blurbs. This is where you get the group to take famous examples of stories that they think people will recognize and boil them down into just seven words. So I think you'll be able to recognize this one. Lost girl eats, sits, sleeps, escapes, bears.